Open enrollment for health insurance is underway across the U.S., and right now lots of Americans are faced with some big choices, one of them choosing a doctor that's right for them. This week, Healthgrades, a company that provides information on healthcare providers, made national headlines when they announced a new way to choose a physician. So here to talk about this, we have our KSTP medical expert, Dr. Arkel Giorgio. She is also the strategic advisor to Healthgrades. And you've actually been talking about this new system all over the country, so tell us what it's all about.
Well, you know, historically, Leah, the only information that we've had about the physicians that we're choosing is their name and address, phone number, what insurance they take, mm-hmm. and maybe where they went to medical school and what training they had. But for the first time ever, Healthgrades is making available to consumers information about the specific conditions that a doctor treats and how many procedures they've done. And that's really important because people want to see doctors who treat patients just like them. So in addition to their level of experience, it also gives all in the same place information about patient satisfaction as well as the quality of care at the hospitals where that doctor is affiliated.
Wow, so you can actually get all this information just by plugging in your doctor's name.
That's right, and you just have to check a few boxes that would filter the information so that it can personalize it to you.
Wow, okay, so I suppose if you have a doctor you're familiar with, maybe you can check them out if you're interested, but if you're doing a procedure you don't normally do, if you're getting your knee replaced or something like that, and you have to find another doctor, this will give you some insight.
That's right, and you know, I think it might be easy to show an example of how this might work, and this example happens to come from Denver because that's where Healthgrades is based, but this would be applicable to anyone around the country and certainly anyone in Minneapolis. So if somebody is a woman in Denver, Colorado, for example, and I think we're going to bring up a screen print that makes that work, so you could just put in, I think, you know, I need an OBGYN that's in Denver. Mm-hmm. So it would immediately bring up all of the OBGYNs in Denver, and then it's going to narrow it down, and it's going to show you that there's 133 of them that take your insurance, in this case, Anthem. So we've gone down to only those OBGYNs that take your insurance. But that's still an overwhelming number.
Sure.
So you can narrow it down further and say, well, you know, I only really want a doctor that's board certified because that makes me feel like they've really attained a certain level of competence and that's what makes me feel confident. Mm-hmm. So there's only 96 of those physicians who are board certified. But then if you're maybe in your 40s and you think that you're really going to be anticipating needing a hysterectomy and you want to make sure that your doctor knows the latest techniques like a laparoscopic hysterectomy, then there's only 23 of those doctors that actually do that specialized procedure. So then what it shows you is that it's Dr. Susan Anderson in this case that has a 97% match to your personal criteria.
Wow.
And the results that come up are going to be individualized to you because there's not one best doctor for everyone.
Sure.
It really depends on what's best for you.
And what are doctors saying about this?
Well, doctors actually gave Healthgrades the criteria that they're using. So the way that they designed this site was to go first to doctors and to say, well, what criteria do you use to refer your patients to certain specialists? And doctors overwhelmingly said that the first thing that they take into consideration is what experience does that specialist have in treating certain conditions? Mm-hmm. How satisfied are patients when I send them there? And then what is the quality of care at the hospitals where that doctor practices? So what Healthgrades did was take all of those doctor criteria and turn them into a consumer tool. And by the way, I do have to say that it's all free.
So, all right. Okay. It's a free website, and
right.
we've got a link to it on our website so people can find it at KSTP.com.
And I hope they do. It's more important than using, you know, how close your doctor is to your work and whether or not you can get an appointment quickly.
But I'm sure they can check that out as well for you, right?
They can, absolutely. Yes. Distance is a criteria.
Fantastic.
But it doesn't trump quality.
Right. Arkel, thank you so much.
Thank you.
All right. Again, we have all this information for you online at KSTP.com.